we used to take care of a pool. It was a foreclosure. Mm-hmm. So we were taking care of it for a bank. Every week, my guys would tell me, man, I pulled another copperhead out of this pool. They had like a gazebo.
Yikes.
That was, you know, a floating foundation or whatever, you know, or had a hollow underneath it. Apparently, copperheads were nesting under there. Every week, they would pull a copperhead out of that pool. And they hated dealing with that pool. This couple, they buy the house and they call me out. They're going to stay on service because we've been taking care of it. We knew the pool. And I'm telling the lady, okay, this is how you work your equipment, blah, blah, blah. You know, I take her through everything. And I tell her, I said, look, always look before you get in this pool. Because we always pull copperheads out of this pool. I don't know if they're underneath the gazebo or because they had a little creek. That
I'd have to move.
Yeah, well, that's what she was like, we're selling the house. No, you don't have to sell the house. Just figure out where they're at. Find out what you can do. And she's like, well, what can I do? I said, well, I think they make a snake away product, but I don't know if it worked. I go, do you have cats? And she says, no. I said, well, I've heard cats. Cats will keep snakes away.
They're good for something. Cats are good for something.
The next week when our service guy's there, he calls me up. He said, hey, these people that moved into this house, are they crazy or something? And I'm like, why? She's got three cats staked out on leashes around the swimming pool. And I was like, you're kidding me.
That would be me.
But, I mean, I didn't think you were supposed to stake out cats, but
I didn't know you could put them on leashes.
I thought they'd go crazy.
Yeah.
But you know what? She kept them staked out for a few weeks, and then I guess they just kind of hung out after that. She fed them and everything. We never pulled another snake out of that swimming pool.
Oh, my word.
But I'm not recommending staking out cats.
No, we love cats. We're just teasing. Well, we don't love cats.